guys, Marina here from Yes to Tech. Welcome to Tech Tuesday, where I remove the tech stress that comes along with running a successful online business. Today we're going to talk about how to unpublish an already published Wix website and how to delete your Wix website altogether. Sometimes you just want a clean slate. So keep watching and I'll show you exactly how to do that. Also, stay tuned until the end of this video to get an exclusive Wix discount code for new Wix accounts and to click on the link in the cards above or in the description box below to watch my Wix tutorials playlist, which includes everything you need to create a money-making website on Wix. Also, make sure to subscribe and hit the bell to be notified every Tuesday when I post a new video. All right, so let's get right into how to unpublish an already published Wix website and how to delete your Wix website altogether. To unpublish a Wix website, log in to your Wix account and select the website you wish to unpublish. Click on Settings from the panel on the left, and under Overview, locate where it says Publish Status. You'll notice that my site is published, and to unpublish it, just go ahead and click on Unpublish. A pop-up will appear saying that your website will no longer be able to be found online, so go ahead and click on Unpublish again. If you make a mistake and wish to publish it, you can do so from your Wix editor by clicking on the Publish button on the top right-hand side. To delete your Wix website permanently, log into your Wix account and select the website you wish to delete. Right below your site name, click on Site Actions and then on Move to Trash. A pop-up will appear saying that your website will be moved to trash and thus become unpublished and unable to be edited, so go ahead and click on Move to Trash again. If you deleted your website by mistake and wish to retrieve it from the trash, click on the three little dots on the top right-hand corner and then on Trash. When you place your cursor above your site in the trash, you can choose to restore it, or under Quick Actions, you can remove it forever. Now you know how to unpublish an already published Wix website and how to delete your Wix website altogether. As a special gift to you for sticking around until the end, make sure that you click on the link in the description box below to check out my discount code to get 50% off when you upgrade to a Wix premium plan for the first time. For even more resources that'll help you run a successful online business, head over to yestotech.com/resources to download over 30 free resources for bloggers and online entrepreneurs. If you liked this video, give me a like below, share it with your friends, and make sure to subscribe and hit the bell to be notified every time we post a new video. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.